Yo, drop the drums.
Yeah.
Drop the drums. Yeah. I know all the time, fellas. It'd be hard to use your Trojan, cause your shit can't breathe. I know all the time, fellas. It's hard to use the Trojan, cause your shit can't breathe. It's all closed in, nah. Put the beat on, put the beat on.
Everybody wants, everybody loves. Sex is something that everybody needs. Everybody wants, everybody loves. Sex is something that everybody needs. Everybody wants.
Better use a Trojan. I know all the time, fellas, be hard to use a Trojan, cause your shit can't breathe and feel all closed in. Then want to slip it off, oh baby, I like it raw. Why I wanna hurt myself for? I was walking down my block, said my block would grow. Said peace to this girl, girl said hello. Well, hell is low, and the lowest you can go is 32 degrees below zero. So I started to rain on this young bitch brain, causing her a great relief of physical pain. She said, tip tap, step off the bra strap. No diamonds, no gold, I can never get a rap. I said, so what? As I grabbed her butt, bitch smiled for a while, but her mouth kept shut. Bitch, 18 years old, just birthed a child. Young in the brain, no her thoughts are wild. On welfare, but she don't care. Says, FTF is always there. FTF means face to face, man. Headquarters of your local place where you collect your monthly pay to support bad habits you abuse every day. There has never been a girl in my entire life, my girl, my next ex, or my wife. There's never been one who tried to disrespect. I'm speaking about the member of the opposite sex. There's something that I gotta let out, but I don't wanna be known as Ralph the Blabbermouth. Quiet as kept, she thought I was strong, but all I wanted to do was knock her boots off. Just from obtaining the common sense, you can tell that the girl seemed rather quite dense. Other than dense, she played slightly bold, but from the statement I made, she could not uphold herself. She broke down and she started to cry. She said, ooh, I don't believe this guy. What you gonna do? May you diss her? Yes, she may. That girl's a slut with a hole in her butt, who used to be a meaty bone puppy child little mutt. Came to my house smelling like trout. I said, doggy, 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 get out. She did my head, I mean the bit bad vicious. Toy my deep, dark, and delicious. She's a doodle, alcoholic, and it's tighter than a pair of ice grips. Speaking of a I won't kiss because they don't give milk. Them kick piss, yeah. Let me tell you about the rash on the neck. Just enough to put the ring around the collar and jack. Nothing but a bit other known as a wit, with an irritating dish from trying to switch. Strung out ass, fogging up glass, telling all the nuh that the bitch first class. Smoke a bag of hash with the money she stashed, but she had to play the corner just to make that cash. Pull down her panties and scratch that rash, then rub the whips that a pimp had slashed. Try to get saved at the tabernacle prayer, but the only thing holy was the shitty underwear. I would change the style, her ways I would face, but you cannot teach your old rag. No, I ain't got to say no more, son. Yo, word of God, man. Only thing I'm saying, man, she's a Trojan. You know what I'm saying? For real, man. I just on, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to learn that. You know what I'm saying? The hard way. You know my friend about that gonorrhea from Boom. You know I had to learn it. You know what I mean? Yo, on the real side, man.
All you motherfuckers that call yourself Brooklyn Zoo, represent your zoo. Understand what I'm saying? Cause yo, long as you don't fuck with this zoo clique, this clique ain't gotta come and touch your clique. We outta here, old dirty bastard records, nigga. White Lotus, come on. Old dirty bass, short shit stains, 60 second assassin, killer breeze.